I'm Natalie and I live in California. I just got my first set of bull bells and I'm going to show you guys what it's all about. Just got my bull bell package in the mail today with my elite combo and ready to open it up. Been looking for something since COVID hit to work out at home with lots of variations of workouts. The bull bell. I don't know how the heck I'm going to activate this, so let's find out. So these are inside our bull bell pouches. You're just going to fill it up with water. And it absorbs. Going to let that extra water sit in there for about a minute and then dump out the rest. Going to towel off the bull bell so it's not wet and slippery. And it's ready to go. Now I'm going to activate the medium bull bell. Just putting water straight into it. So inside we have a felt-like pouch that is absorbing all the water, and it looks like it's filling up around and going inside of the pouch. And then once we are done filling it up to whatever weight I would like, I'm going to dump out the excess water. I'm going to move it to the bigger sink really quick just so I have more room to pull it out. Alright. So our bull bell's filled up. I'm gonna dump out the excess water. Yeah, that one is better. Zip it up, towel it off a little bit. And the medium's ready. This is so dope. I'm so excited to use it. Now for the large. And looks like we got some extra inserts at the bottom if you want to add. There is a buckle right here to make it a little smaller since it's so big, if you need to. And let's fill this one up. So on the large one, we have two big felt pads in the middle to absorb the water that will stay activated once you use it. So you can take them on an airplane or on a trip whenever you want to use your bull bell and get a workout in. Water's filling up. Just making sure I'm getting water on both pouches. We got our bull bell filled up. I'm gonna dump out the excess water. If there's any, it looks like we don't have any. Gonna zip it up. Wipe off our excess water. And the large. Woo. I'm excited to use this. No more gym for me. Thanks, COVID. Got my set of bull bells all activated and filled up, and now I'm getting ready for my workout. Using my bull bell for some bicep curls. Can go on to shoulders. of a combination of everything. Shoulders again here. Oh my gosh, it feels so good. I love them. Shoulders and legs combined. Yes, I love that. I cannot wait to use these anywhere, at the beach, at the park, on vacation. Oh, I love these.
That looks so good.
I love these. Oh yeah. Yeah, I could go like that. Love those. Ooh, I like that one.
That was fun.
I love these. We could even use this one and do like a single. Ooh, that one's good.
Oh yeah, that's good.
This feels better than holding like a weight and doing it. A little bit of shoulders and biceps. Oh yeah, I feel it in my shoulders for sure.
That looks so cool.
Oh my gosh, you guys, these things are so cool. And I'm obsessed with my BullBells. No need to go from machine to machine when I got all my machines right in front of me. So after doing my workout with my new BullBell set, I hit almost every muscle group in the whole body. Shoulders, legs, arms, back, booty, quads, abs, everything. Can't wait to bring them to the beach or the park next time and try even more with them.